you're not drinking, right?
Yeah, you know, yeah.
Actually, no, that's not bad.
It's not bad. I mean, I'd rather not be drinking because I would have already been in a fucking fight.
Yeah.
Oh, man, there seems to be hooligans terrorizing the neighborhood.
Yeah.
Well, that concludes our night of mystery. You know, I'm feeling like
You told me to calm down.
Motherfuckers are Power Rangers.
I fucking knew it. They're here.
I knew they were real.
Yeah.
Fuck you. I told you. Man, that's a fucking Power Ranger. We make it?
We got 8 seconds.
Come on, we make it. So that's me and Anthony's night to see 2 gay bars, 1 lesbian bar, 1 fucking gay, straight gay bar. It worked out pretty good. You know what? I'm feeling the overall experience was a good one. Giving her a D plus.
A D plus? Plus?
Yep. Oh, fuck, tank! Yep. And now we're going home. You know what? Because somebody was calling me a cab.
Like a couple of old dudes.
Like a couple of dudes past 30, close to 50. There's another one. There's Tawny. You know, that's gay.
Tongue punch the
barbox, eh? Tongue punch the barbox, yeah. And like that muffin. Yeah.
Nothing says love.
It was a great experience.
Experience?
Experience, like Bud used to say. Great experience.
Oh my god, yeah. Gay bar tattoo.
Yeah, whoa, yeah, I got one too.
The stamps.
Uh-huh. His car's towed, so.
Yeah. Ooh, Sean would be fucking.
I
go pink belly him in the bar.
Pink belly him in the bar?
Oh, you fucking.
In a gay, how did he end up there?
I don't know.
He take can't.
Dick shots.
If he can't tell me immediately, he's a fucking liar. You have dick shots.
Working? Yeah.
Good job, how long have you been out of here? Yeah. Here we are on the Chrysler. Did you ever think you'd own a Chrysler?
Me?
Yeah.
You know, being a Chevy man for most of my time, the Chrysler was a new experience.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie.
That's that with that. Every day is a good day if you're here to see it.